welcome to my personal nightmare. This is where I've been spending all my time for the last 4 months, and I haven't left.